November 1st, approximately 5:30 a.m., this large branch fell into the roof. Damaged spouting. Tore the service drop loose. Power company's been called. The service drop is ripped loose. I don't believe there's any damage to the car. That's it.